You're gonna see the Mithra start. We're probably gonna see a neutral B start coming from Palutena. Nope. Goes with a little bit of an aggressive option to start out. Wow, that Siren covers a lot of space, actually. Not really react. I'd say on an online, scenario, that move is way better for burst because it's harder to react online. A little bit harder to press your shield button, wait for her move to end. The Cobra is taking advantage of that right now. I do realize now, though, he's not going Mario against him. But, I mean, whatever works, works. I do not think that Mario actually beats Palutena, and I imagine it's actually a decently hard matchup, actually. You know, Pyro Mithra, he has the ability to switch between, like, a really fast gameplay to keep up with Palutena, or he can switch to Pyra, play a little bit more spacey, space oriented. But I mean, you can't count Mtkat out here. He does have the patience to be able to sit back, camp you out. A little bit of a smaller stage on. As it is Battlefield, he can't really exactly run back too far. But he just has to wait for you. He can't mess up here. And unfortunately, for Mtkat, Cobra will take that stock with the up smash. And that's just the thing with Mithra. She's able to keep up with Palu. She can catch Palu doing a really bad, like right there, a really bad empty hop. Ooh, and good way. I really like that way. That was a really good Tomahawk neutral B. But just a wake up up smash. He's gonna even stuff out. Okay, he's gonna change to Pyra here. Don't quite understand it, but he gets just one solid hit in and he switches straight back to Mithra. Wow, just a micro space. I'm a little late on it, but that micro spacing was kind of godlike. He just sat there with his back turned to Palu. Oh my god. But geez, Cobra is running over him right now. This Mithra is putting in work and just... fair. Just fair. It's not a fair move, but... Okay, that is one way to make this game even. It really looked bad for Mtkat for a bit, but Mtkat being able to get that footstool back down throw back air doesn't quite get it. Does a little bit of a misinput, dashes forward first. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. Grab there, yep. Doesn't want to risk it, but with a fair, so he just goes for the guaranteed damage with that up B. Online, it is a little bit harder to react to the DI, so I understand going for it. And just overall, Cobra's playing really solidly. Okay. Tries to go for the down air, but doesn't quite get it because Palutena up air is super disjointed. And, you know, that's another move you probably have to use in this matchup. Just that dash attack with Palu. I think that's dead, yep. And Cobra notices that, and he will just take his leave. Let Mtkat would take that win. Try not to drag the match on too much. The really stuff coming up from Mtkat, taking advantage of Cobra's disadvantage right there, and catching that double jump. Really unfortunate in turn on the side of Cobra, but if you're Mtkat right now, you love to see it. I think you're going straight back. I mean, it wasn't terrible for Cobra. He is liking these double jumps out of disadvantage. Quite frankly, I think they're getting a little old. It's just not working out for him. He's not getting a lot out of it. He's just getting punished for it. Right there. Doesn't quite get it. Could have got an F-tilt, I believe, off of that Nair. F-tilt's pretty big. Like, a lot of people don't think that F-tilt's that good of a move. But, like, it literally combos into itself and combos into fair. Like, it's pretty good. That move is crazy. This character is crazy in general. Okay, fair. Doesn't wants to risk it there. Gets a really good read on the DI out. Barely dodges that Nair. He is back on stage now. Up tilt right there. Pressures that platform. Making sure that Mtkat doesn't have anywhere to go, really. Anywhere to stay and shield. And there we go. Really good aggressive option out of disadvantage there. That's what I want to see. Explosive lane catches him right there. Doesn't quite have the best DI. Could have almost died. Okay, turn around grab. Good wait. He doesn't get that two frame though, but he will get that jab, the gentleman's jab. My god, I killed. And it looks like Cobra didn't quite go for the Blitzstool combo, but switches to Mithra and does a little bit of a questionable side B, in my opinion. Okay. Let's see what this ledge trap is, and so far Mtkat was taking it. And back to the same situation. I did not think they had a double jump, but he went too low. Cobra is behind now. I do want to see how Cobra deals with being behind. But it looks like he's just trying to get in on Palu right now, which is, again, like I mentioned, you don't really want to try to get in on Palu. You don't want to do risky options. And for the most part, usually what's not risky sometimes ends up being risky just because Palu has really good buttons, really fast ones in fact. Jeez, parries it right there. But Cobra gets a little bit of a cheeky uppy right there, past the ledge. Knowing that it doesn't really latch to ledge, so he will take his 3%, he will get his state, he will get back to neutral. And now it looks like he's finally on the opposite end of this. He has to do the ledge trap. He lets it go though. But Cobra, we saw this against T-Sizzle too. He is a fan of getting those jump reads. And wow, I don't think against Mithra it's true, but that def is true. That's actually interesting to me that you can't actually back throw back air because vision is just not vision, foresight. I mean, it comes out like what, frame one, I think, kind of like a Bass Within. But good stuff coming from Mtkat. Looks like they're going straight back though. Understandable. Like Cobra again. It's not a bad stage for him. But Cobra is just messing up every now and then. He's either SDing, he's doing bad jumps at a disadvantage. And now he's definitely gonna be frustrated here. I know I definitely would. Losing games because of your personal mess ups feels worse than getting outplayed. Outplayed, like, that's just like, oh, okay, you know, he was definitely better. But like when you have situations like that, you can't be like, oh, he won all because of that. Like, oh no, like I could have lasted a little bit longer. I could have done a little bit more if I had kept my stock, if I had done something. Okay, he catches that back air, that poorly placed air dodge. Mtkat now he's gonna be able to take advantage of those double jumps at a disadvantage. And I think Cobra just needs to stop on them. Okay, he does hold it that time around. Good little adaptation coming from Cobra. Mtkat though was a little bit ready. He went really deep there. And wow, just pressuring his shield with up smash. I think it was actually fair up smash. Saibi barely does latch onto ledge, fortunately for Cobra. Doesn't quite continue the fair train. Quick dash attack, back air, good moves. Just in general, invincible, you know, and you can't really contest them. I've seen that move beat out freaking... No, not even beat it out. It just, like, didn't phase Palu for, like Banjo side B. It's Wonderwing. I couldn't think of Wonderwing right there. But a really well-placed explosive flame. It's going to take over his stock, and Cobra is really behind now. It's only 75% on Mtkat. Ooh, if he had the time, he saw it coming out. He should have just gone for the downer out, knowing that Mtkat was going for that side B, reacting to it. He has the ability. Mtkat opting to do an aggressive option out of disadvantage. It doesn't quite work out for him. He does do a neutral reset. Gets the nair off, and that's all you need as Palutena. You just need one nair, and you're immediately in really hard advantage. Ooh. Drop down back there. I don't think that was intentional, but he does get the roll with that F smash. Back throw, down throw. Catches it right there. But good adaptation from both players. You saw Mtkat waiting for the air dodge in. And Cobra did a neutral air dodge, but that side B was not the best option in the world. Mtkat had all the time in the world to react to that side B, and he's just able to shield it and just F smash for free. It's going to be a 3-0 going to Mtkat. If there's one thing I would like to say, you need to watch for your disadvantage. Your recovery is one of the most gimbable in the game. You can't be doing lazy recoveries with those, with jump, double jump, air dodge, back.